Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Scorpios. If you want more clarity, Scorpios, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So this is for your relationship, this card is for your career circumstance. And one card from the Moonology deck for y'all today. So that will be for your moon sign, guys. Moon reading. So what you truly feel or what you can do today, Scorpios. So let's start with these cards here. It is Four of Earth, King of Earth, and Three of Air. So in your circumstances today, guys, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone, a truly talented person, and you are committed to whatever you do, guys. Maybe whatever choices you make, you try to be really focused. You concentrate in your work, make lot of good efforts using your skills and talents, and you are someone, a very hard working person. So whatever it is, you work hard, you try to do the things in the right way, trying to be really focused today in your circumstances, Scorpios. But though you are a very, what to say, responsible person, devoted, you are seeing some difficulties in your life today, guys, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life with this person you love. You may see some misunderstanding, some arguments may take place. You love them, you respect them, you care for this person, but still there are certain things you cannot accept what they say or what they feel. And the same way they have this towards you. So that may be the reason for some misunderstanding. And you may feel really sad or stressed, worried that things are not happening as you expected. But you need to understand that, guys, whatever is yours, maybe if this love is meant to be yours and if this person is meant to be your person, they will never leave you. They will never leave your side. And maybe even if you feel that this love is not working just like the way you expected, you must let go of all that expectations you have on this person and just wait and see where things are going. And you need to understand that whatever difficulties you are seeing today in your life, all that is going to change, and it is giving you, or some circumstances are here just to give us joy and happiness. But when some things happen which is against our wishes, against our happiness, something that is stressing us, making us worried or sad, you need to understand that life is teaching us some valuable lessons, and it is only helping us, it is only showing us that divine order of things, divine timing working in our life today, guys. So at that appropriate time, everything will fall into place, even in this relationship. So if this person is meant to be, they will always be with us. And this is the time for you to feel really secure and try to change the way you are trying to understand your situation and see what is going on around you. and with that experience try to build that strong foundation. Maybe if you are in this together, seeing the storms together, you can just hold hands, try to understand each other and try to build a stronger relationship that will stand any kind of an emotional outburst, Scorpios. So for your relationship, we picked one card, guys, and it is High Priestess. So looks like whatever circumstances you are seeing in this relationship, time will tell, guys. Time will unfold, and you are going to grow so much emotionally and spiritually. That is what I can say with these cards, guys. Scorpios. So for your career situation, we have Two of Air. So in your work situation also, guys, maybe if something is not working, you need to wait maybe for the right time and be peaceful, not be worried. Maybe something is not working, you need not worry yourself, stress yourself. Something much better will come your way, guys, Scorpios, definitely. So for your moon energies, nothing is yet set in stone. Such an apt card for you all, guys, Scorpios. So in this relationship or in your work situation, there are changes happening. You may not like these changes, but the power lies in your hands, guys. You can influence the changes and you can influence the results where you want it to go. So in this relationship, if you want this person, if you love them, you can make the efforts needed to get back this person. Or in your work situation, maybe you expect certain things, maybe lucrative returns, whatever it is, you must make that necessary efforts and you are going to see positive changes, positive results, Scorpios. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Scorpios. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. So we have the Princess and the Pea, sensitivity. So with this card in your circumstances today, maybe you have a very heightened sensitivity today. Maybe in your heart of hearts, something is telling you what is right and what is wrong. It may be your intuition working or your instincts working, whatever it is, guys, you need to trust that. And maybe if you have an experience or if you are an already a very sensitive person, sensitive to people, sensitive to your circumstances, to emotions, maybe today even without people telling you how they feel, you may realize what is there in their heart. You may understand them emotionally, and that is because you are feeling really sensitive today, sensitive to the people, your surroundings. So whatever you feel deep down, you must trust that, guys. So maybe when you are making some important decisions, something tells you that you should make a particular choice or decide in a particular way, you must go for it. And your feelings or your intuition is right today, and you need to trust that. And यू कैन नेवर व्हाट टू से हाइड व्हाट यू ट्रूली फील टुडे. मे बी समथिंग has come up and you realize that what it is, and maybe even if you are not taking those actions, you're not speaking on that subject, maybe whatever it may be, but the way you are, you may feel that this is the right thing, and you may have that trust and faith in your intuition. So that is going to influence your actions even without you telling about your sensitivity or telling someone about your intuition. Whatever it is, the intuition you have is going to influence your actions and words, and that is the way things are going to be today, guys. So maybe if you feel that you cannot trust yourself, you cannot trust what you truly feel, you must give up that idea and you must go for what your intuition is telling you, because that may be the right thing for you and that may be the right decision for you today, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is your second card for those who chose this card. It's happy, happy, a very positive card here, guys. So no matter what your situation is today, everything is falling into place for you, and this is the time you feel really close to this person you love, and you feel that you can tell them anything and without wanting anything in return. Loving them for the sake of love, not for anything else. So that is the way things are going to be, guys. So when you have that unconditional love towards this person, it is going to work in a magical way today in your relationship, guys. So the grass is greenest where you are right now, and you can be happy, grateful for the way things are going. And you should not forget, no matter what your situation is, maybe you are seeing some trouble, something is worrying you in this relationship. Whatever it is, you just need to let go of all that. Lighten up, just have fun, be playful, cheerful. And you will be surprised how everything will change in your circumstances. And being happy attracts more happiness, just like bees are attracted to honey. So no matter what your circumstances are, just being happy will attract more happiness in your life today, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card, guys. Thank you, guys, for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.